My name's Incisive. My single This Groove featuring Shakka is out on the 26th of March. This is how we made it.
I swear you've got patient. Speaking of being patient, this last song I'm doing. This last song that I'm doing is it's a song I made for my album. I made it 2 years ago. One day I was in the studio recording the song.
13th September.
It was 2 years ago. I was recording the song. And Shakka came to the studio, as he does sometimes, just to come and help me out. Not to work on the song, but just to help me out with my own songs. And the producer, T1, he played me a beat earlier that day. And when Shakka came again, he played the beat. And Shakka heard this beat, he was like, what is this beat? And I was like, it's a song I'm doing. And Shakka was like, I have to be on this song.
No, I was like, I wanted it for myself.
He wanted it for himself, but you don't
know. Why can it not be on my mixtape on my album?
Because we heard it before you were here.
What do you mean you heard it?
You wanted it for yourself, bro. You didn't want me on it.
I didn't want me on it.
But it was mine, so he had to compromise and be on the song. And I told him, Shakka, you're already on two songs on my album. You can't be on three songs. He's like, I don't care. I want to be on this song.
I'm just trying. And topic. This, you might just have to be on three songs.
Bruv, topic!
I'm just letting you know what it is. What?
And so, we recorded the song. The album came out 7 months later. A year after we recorded the song, we shot the video for it. Yeah? 8 months after we shot the video for it, we put the video out for it. And only now you've seen it, so just wait, it's a real song, you gotta wait. The song's called This Groove. I said the song's called This Groove.
This is the making of Incisive featuring Shakka, This Groove.
I'm just letting you know. What it is.
What, that I'm gonna be on three songs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You were worried about that.
So it all starts in the Mightish studios a couple of years ago. Bruv, halfway through a studio session.
Tune sounds good. Serious, that's all I'm thinking about. Tune sounds good. Even if I'm on three tunes, I'm easy, bro.
I'm gonna try and get there, but I'm not gonna be done with what I'm doing.
3:17 PM. We've literally just played the beat for the first time and Shakka wants to be on it. 1 minute in.
I know, man, just sitting in his headphones. No one hear no sounds. All you sound
is
breakfast.
I think this might be the next single. They've got to be back for 6 for my cover's birthday. Well, I mean, tomorrow's evening.
The reason I'm keeping this cut running for so long is because I want you to see that this is totally uncut in terms of the second time we hear the song, I want you to see what happens. Most instant that the melody for the final chorus comes through. Listen. Two minutes later and the chorus has just been tidied up, to be honest. I'm there on my BlackBerry writing the verse. Unfortunately, we got caught upping and we didn't record any of my verse recordings. But this is straight after I recorded my verse.
You got crazy!
But they don't mind this, actually they find this quite endearing when they hear him. Chicks appearing when they stare them. Chicks appearing when they hear him. Looking for a feeling that they can move in, but I'm just grooving.
Marching in this motion. Police can't stop this crew. There's no way, wait, no way. And we're on going home, that's long, man. This place is feeding me in my soul. Leave that smile, let it grow.
Hear it.
Ah, David, bro.
Put on the light. Huh? Put on the light.
Just give me the light. Yeah.
Full idiot. Do the echo, so there's no way, no way. Yeah, yeah,
the whole day, to be honest, since about 11 in the morning working on other stuff, but it's been about an hour and a half since we first played the beat and we've got a verse and chorus. Just finishing up on the chorus now.
So the last two that I just did.
Cool,
yeah. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit.
What were you singing then? Close your eyes.
That's what I thought.
Give me your hand.
Zoop, zoop, zoop.
Do you feel my heart?
From the same advert.
Is it the same advert?
Yeah. Have you not seen, what's it called? The 25 or 50 greatest love songs advert.
Do you feel the same?
Who saw X Factor last night? Did you not see X Factor last night? I don't normally watch X Factor, but there was a black dude that was singing strumming my pain with
this. That bass is beating me in my soul. Leave that smile, let it grow.
I forgot how it went.
That one.
Leave that smile, let it grow. I thought that sounded quite good.
We discussed that.
We found that note already.
Oh, is that not yet?
Yeah.
I thought it was me. Loser! I thought I was getting the hang of this harmony shit.
This guy!
And we ain't.
Now, we got the first verse down, the chorus is done, but now I'm working on the second verse. So I'm just sitting here just writing out the second verse, trying to figure it all out. You gotta remember, we've been there since about 11 in the morning. This is the third song we've been working on that day, and so this is what happens, I guess, but we kept it moving.
Still working.
Now this time, because Shakka was sleeping and TE1 was recording, there was again no one to hold the camera to record my verse on video, so unfortunately we missed that again. But once the second verse is out the way, we woke up Shakka and worked on the bridge. Vibe definitely came back.
Oh shit, what time is it? It's 5:47. What time did you start this?
I never heard nothing hot like this. No, I mean, this is the business, no fronting. You was
I was just searching for that feel good, for that good real happening. Whoa! For that good deal, I'm trying to get a good real. Why I'm waiting? Ask me what I'm waiting for, cause I ain't rushing that this.
No!
And I ain't rushing on this. Don't tell a friend that this is me. This is incisive, yeah, this is mine. Sort of like a rise, I'm rhymes are the type. But they don't mind this, actually they find this. Fighting hearing when they hear it. Chicks appearing when they hear it. Chicks appearing when they hear it. Looking for a dream and then they can move in. But I'm out of doing my
thing. Trust me. It's gotta be as mild as the other two.
As mild as the last one I did.
Yeah.
Cool.
Ready?
Yeah.
And then drop me in.
Desert God.
Not doing it. Not doing it anymore. What's the matter with you?
Sing.
That's it.
Basically sums it up. Now we just play the track back and do the last minute tweaking, and that's it really. That's the whole song, and we didn't really change it after that.
Let down, man.
I never heard that.
See what I'm saying?
Hot like this, you know, I've been.
My wife comes in late.
No fronting. You was
that's the different one, alright?
It's nice.
I never heard that. I'm hot.
No, it is a
fronting. Are you serious? That joke is sick. Nah, man. I don't think you don't understand.
Yeah.
If you had flipping little man, yeah, it just had it like. What did you call it? Love so mad.
Where's the noise gate shit?
Little man, bruv. Little man.
I never heard that I'm hot like this. No, I've been. This is the
big one.
It goes.
Oh, okay. Leave that smile at it. Oh, whoa.
I never heard hot like this, no oven. This is the business, no frontin'. You was, I wasn't. I was just searching for that feel good, for that good feel, I'm goodwill hunting. For that good deal, I'm trying to eat a good meal. Why I'm waiting? Ask me what I'm